vacation, freak out, but for you, a holiday. You never really vibe with the caffeinated pace of it all, anyway. I never wear sweatpants again post-corona. No, I'd never stay more than 6 feet away. Not much has changed in the woods of remote Oregon. Outside of the tiny house you built grows a kale garden. What sort of novel concepts have you considered with your time? Or do you spend your quiet moments pining for your one true love like I spend mine? I'd never live in one of these cities again post-corona. If you'd have me, I'd work your garden for free post-corona. And I never be more than 6 feet from the post-corona.